Chief Guest, Mr. Godrej, Vice Chancellor, Pro Vice Chancellor, faculty and staff, graduates, their families and friends, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure in adding to the welcome of the Registrar and thanking you for joining us this evening. The chief guest today, as has been mentioned, is a business leader with a heart of gold. He's an enduring friend of the environment and a champion of sustainable development. He's also well known for empowering youth. So we are extremely grateful and lucky to have you this evening as the chief guest and for you to have accepted the degree of Doctor of Philosophy honoris causa. Ladies and gentlemen, annual events such as convocations are occasions to look back and try to peep into the future. The Energy and Resources Institute, TERI, is a unique institution in that it is a not-for-profit, an independent research institute recognized globally for its contribution in the areas of energy, environment, and sustainable development. The TERI School of Advanced Studies was set up in 1998 by TERI. It was set up as an extension for academic outreach. The journey of the school, your school, in the last 20 years has been steady and consistent. It has carved out a niche for itself as a premier academic institute for postgraduate studies and research. Not only is it the only university focused on sustainability subjects, it also takes pride in its partnerships. We are part of some unique networks at the global level, such as the Masters in Development programs, which comprises more than 20 of the leading global universities. Or for that matter, Prosper.net, which is an alliance of leading universities in the Asia-Pacific region that are committed to integrating sustainable development into postgraduate courses and curricula. As you may be aware, we have an interesting activity called SUN. SUN as in the School University Network, in which several of you may have participated. Through this network, conceptualized in 2015, we are encouraging our students to engage with senior school students, familiarize them with our green campus, and interact with them on environmental and sustainability issues. The objective being to spread the message from the most impressionable years. Entrepreneurship development is an increasing focus of the school. We are delighted at the initiatives taken by some of our alumni and seeing how well they are working on the ground. From recycling of biomass waste in our religious places, to working on energy access in remote areas of Odisha, to engaging with self-help groups, our students have started many movements in critical areas. We at the school will strive to provide greater support to these initiatives in the years ahead. We have also experimented with some creative learning initiatives this year. The new course on Art for Sustainability opens up an opportunity to engage students with sustainability solutions through their hearts, not just their head. I'm told this new offering has already created a buzz around it. Young friends, it is a cliche that every generation faces challenges. You would face the substantial challenge of nudging society to a more sustainable paradise. That will be no easy task. If you go out from here, not as researchers, not as managers, but as ambassadors of sustainable development, that would be a great achievement and contribution. It would also be a fitting tribute to your alma mater. I need hardly remind you that the issues of environment management and climate change cannot be handled only by the political systems and nation states. They require the engagement of all stakeholders, civil society, and the younger generation, that is your generation. This is the burden you will have to carry on your shoulders now that you have left this sheltered existence. Challenges you will no doubt have, but I foresee worldly rewards also for you. The role of sustainability professionals is becoming more and more relevant, and the day is not far when such experts will be the preferred choice for the role of leaders of organizations. So you can logically aspire for the corner office in the years ahead. Let me, in conclusion, wish each one of you a radiant professional career, happiness, and good health in the years ahead. TERI School will bask in your glory. We also hope that you find time to remain connected to the institution and provide practical feedback for the benefit of teachers and the future generation of students. Thank you very much.